I'm involved with Family Crisis since its inception, which is about 17, 18 years ago. Family Crisis is very, very different than Bikur Cholim in general. Bikur Cholim in general is an Indian of Chesed, that everyone surrounding it understands the Chesed, feels the Chesed, and knows it. Masha Enken, when you're speaking about Family Crisis, you have to fight for the person to understand and feel the chesed that he's getting. The major difference is that Family Crisis is also a shalom of pikuach nefesh.
I started working with an 8-year-old boy who was referred to the Bikur Cholim Crisis Unit by the yeshiva. His parents were having a difficult marriage. I came one time to take him out to a regular scheduled outing. He liked to go out to eat, to a restaurant. He got very violent with me in the car. He started screaming, cursing, using language which I was shocked that an 8-year-old would know. We came back in the house because there was no way we could go out, we could take him out, he didn't want to talk. In the house, he starts cursing me and his mother out. He goes in the kitchen, he comes out with a pocket knife and starts swinging it at us. Then he takes it, you want to see what I'll do with this knife? And he takes it and he slams it into the wall.
Many years ago, there was an incident that there was a young baby which died, and the community rallied together to show that there needed to be a sense of support. There is no other organization that goes into homes like we do and try to work with the family directly. There are some very extreme situations that in the past the community may have wanted to look aside on. But today, we all try to rally together through Family Crisis to try to be there for these families.
Currently, I'm working with a family where the mother has been abused numerous times by her husband, unfortunately. And I'm working with the 9-year-old at this point.
Family Crisis is a very, very important program for the community at large and for many, many at Pratt.
A lot of these houses have dysfunctional families, single-parent families. There are other issues involved usually. You take the kid out, and this is the first time the kid has someone to talk to, someone he can trust, someone he can really speak his heart to. Someone who will listen, someone who's empathetic, someone who will understand him or try to understand him, and someone he can speak to and get things off his chest.
These children are facing things that are probably us as adults would have a very difficult time facing. You know, a child who has witnessed and has been exposed to fighting in the house between his own parents, has been exposed to inappropriate things at such an early age. These are things that leave impressions on them that they're probably not even aware of, and it creates a difficult journey for them.
Probably hundreds of times we've sat down, it's been hours, and each time there's like a little chiddush or something, and someone will tell me afterwards, you know what, I had a kid, and they'll call me up, and this kid, I think I reached that kid because of that little nugget.
We have many programs going on to do more than just be therapists or friends, but we really want them to normalize their lives overall. We currently have at an art studio a girls program for preteens going on to be more preventive and have a more normal situation for them. We have a boys game night, which goes on here a couple of nights a week.
Everyone here and everyone in the world, you can talk to everyone in the shul.
On a daily basis, there are many difficult stories and issues that have to be dealt with. And Bikur Cholim's Family Crisis program deals with them with chesed and with a very special perspective on how to deal with community issues.
We have a family here in Boro Park that where the mother has a disease where whenever she sees something that may be useful for the house, she'll bring it home. And over the last couple of months, it's piled into a mountain. I am a member, and that's all. I've been to that house many times, sometimes because of mental breakdowns, sometimes because of medical emergencies. And the first time that I was there was actually as a backup, because the first member who got in there was afraid to walk in.
People in this community, Boro Park, Flatbush, Crises, Litvish, across the board, you would never imagine some of the names that come up.
There's a 7-year-old, a 9-year-old, 15-year-old. One was hospitalized with a nervous breakdown. We called Bikur Cholim, and they came with the social worker. They convinced the mother to go to a psychiatrist. And Bikur Cholim got the house cleaned up. The kids started to go to bed at a normal curfew, and hopefully we'll see steady improvements in that house at this time. It's very important that we have an organization like Bikur Cholim to call in such a situation where a family doesn't need to be broken up, but just they just need the social help in the house, and so that the family can stay together and a whole Klal Yisrael hopefully can have nachas from the children, from this family.
There are many times that we, you know, hear of stories and we hear about things that go on in our community, and it's a natural reaction. If we're not personally connected to the case, it becomes just another, you know, piece of tzaras in Klal Yisrael, and we can become a little bit disconnected from it. And I want to tell you that I take this 9-year-old boy out every week, and I knock on the door of this boy's apartment, and I hear from behind the door, I hear the horrible things that this boy has to deal with throughout. And this is going on every day. And to support Bikur Cholim is helping myself and others be able to knock on that door and to be able to take these 9-year-olds out, these 11-year-olds out, these 18-year-olds out, and to change their lives for the better.
It accomplishes a lot. I mean, I've seen in the past, working with kids for a year, from the beginning of the year to the end of the year, it's a huge difference. Their self-esteem rises, they have more friends, they're more outgoing, their grades increase. It's just a positive role model in their life that really cares. It's really shown to make a difference.
The Frim community has needs just like in the outside world. We have to be there for them. We are a community that cares about each other, and we want to make a difference in their lives.
There are people out there that want to help. The Bikur Cholim Crisis Unit is ready to help everyone. But we need people to get involved. We need people to help support us.
There's a lot more that could be done.
The Avoda is a gewaldige Avoda. It's a gewaldige program. It's something which has saved Yiddish and the fascists.